Lesson 12. The difference between j, as in jar, and y, as in yes.
Remember, j is a double-voiced consonant. It's formed by placing the tip of your tongue ready for the voiced d, as in dig, and the front of your tongue just behind it for the voiced zh, as in measure, at exactly the same time, and bringing the tongue away sharply. J. 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 Jar.
Jar. Jar. Jar. Jog. Jet. Jealous. Enjoy. Agent. Wages. Magic. Jack has just returned from his journey to Japan.
Now, y, as in yes. Y. 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 Y is a voiced, gliding consonant. The tip of the tongue is down behind the bottom teeth, while the front of the tongue is raised in the same position for the vowel E, as in me. That is, arched quite high and forward. Before making E, the front of the tongue should very quickly drop down to the flatter position of the schwa, as in the, while you add voice. It's this quick glide between the two positions and the added voice which makes the sound. Ya. 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 Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. You. Year. Yard. Yoga. Yield. Canyon. Usually. Youth. Yorkshire. Did your investment give you a good yield this year? The professor yearns to be young again when lecturing at Yale. That youth from Yorkshire wouldn't eat his yogurt. The yolk of this egg is unusually yellow.
Now the difference between the two sounds. J involves pressure, the tongue pressing firmly against the top of your mouth and coming away sharply, releasing a sudden burst of air. While y is formed with a gentler, gliding action. Try alternating the two sounds. J. Y. J. Y. J. Y. Jar. Yes. Jar. Yes. Jar. Yes. Here are one or two sentences which include both sounds.
Did you enjoy your journey on the yacht yesterday? Can you justify paying yourself such a large pay rise? The engineer yelled at his manager for damaging the yellow vegetables. When he was young, Jeremy used to yearn to go jogging in Japan.